All right, we're doing an ego song today. It's important if you play to have ego songs. Those are songs that you can play that are below your level, that are fairly easy. You pick them up in 5 minutes and you're off to the races and you complete the song and then you feel good about yourself. If you don't have those lined up, you'll throw the guitar through the window. I mean, there's plenty of time for Foo Fighter music that takes, 5 weeks to learn. There's a lot of those songs out there, but Mr. Hootie and the Blowfish are super easy. This one I can show you in 2 minutes. It's called Hold My Hand. We got the capo on two, and I'm going to just show you the shapes. This is not actually an A to a D. We moved up a whole step, so I have to think about that. It's probably B. So anyway, but we're talking shapes here. So the intro in the verse is A to D. If you can do that, that's half the song. The bridge is E, D, A. I have to think how it goes. Easy squeezy. Chorus, even easier. A, D, E. Song. Brilliant. I'll screw it up though, believe me. But it's nice to finish a song in 15 minutes and move on. All right, here we go. Thank you. I feel good. Now tomorrow I'll do a hard song because that made me feel good. So I hope that helps you if you're a beginner like me. And if you want to start, let me know. I'll help you out. I could teach just about anybody, I think, at least the basic stuff. So I feel comfortable anyway. See ya.